Now I'll be alone forever, and I'll be a virgin forever. Why did you leave without finding the man for me? What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Today, he's had a good meal, and he's taken all his medicine. Now, his blood pressure was very low, and he's having a little trouble breathing, but we're monitoring that.
Okay.
And if you should need me, you call me, and I will see you in the morning.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Baby girl, your head ain't getting no lighter.
Daddy!
Nothing wrong with having a big head. Just mean you got a lot of knowledge up there.
Yep.
You're a smart girl. I taught you well. Always remember that. I own you. You do what I say until
you choose the perfect man for me. I got it, Daddy. How could I ever forget that?
Flesh of my flesh, bone of my bone. I'll choose the man for you. The perfect man. My baby girl.
Yeah, you got it. Please don't worry about that right now. All you need to worry about is getting better, fighting this cancer, okay? You're a strong man. I will take care of the rest. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray.
Is that your question? Really?
Baby. You know, I love it when a man can cook.
You know I'm always making you, baby.
Work out together. So, what exercise should I do next?
As if you need more exercise.
Oh.
You're about the perfect way it is, Datherine.
Oh, that is so sweet.
You can do whatever you like, sweetheart.
You're a keeper. Oh, hold that phone.
Sunshine away. doing here? You're really gonna get me in trouble. My dad is home today. I love them, but there's no way I can keep them. Please, just go.
Daphne, just let me talk to you.
How about no? He'll kill you, and then he'll kill me. Please, this just isn't a good time.
Don't worry about him, my beloved virgin. I will find the perfect man for you.
Wow. You know, time really flies when you're having fun. You know, I have this hot date tonight. And I will tell you all about it at the funeral. I have something to show you, okay?
Miss Carlyle, are you all right in here? I
yes.
thought I heard a loud noise.
Yes, I'm fine. Have a nice day. That feels good. You know? I love the fact that you make time to watch TV with me. So, what do you want to watch?
How about I just watch you the whole time?
Oh, you're so sweet. You know, I'm coming up and cuddle with you. How about that? You're definitely a keeper.
Too beautiful to be broken down on the side of the road. You gotta tell that man of yours to get you a better car. Clean like you can't be breaking down out here like this.
Is that right?
So, I mean, what's going on with it? Is it cranking up?
I don't know. It's not cranking up. I'm not quite sure. It just broke down, but I really need to be somewhere, like, right now.
Okay.
You think you could fix it?
Yeah, let me check a couple things. See if I can get you out of here. I'm gonna start with your battery. And, yes, the wires are over. That should be what you need right there.
Yes! Thank you so much. That was amazing. Thank you.
Anything for a beautiful woman like yourself.
Thank you.
But if this car gives you any more trouble, make sure you call me.
I will do that.
One call, that's all. By the way, my name's Dan. Yes.
A mechanic, huh?
Yeah, it's my thing. It's what I do.
That's a good attribute to have.
Yeah, it works for me.
All right. I could definitely use some more like
that. Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. How about I cook you dinner as a token of my appreciation?
That's definitely a big token, but I'd be honest.
Okay. You
know, just let me know when.
Cool. I will do that. I have it right now, okay?
Okay.
I'll give you details later.
All right.
My car broke down. I went to visit Daddy, and I will be ready in about 30 minutes. If you just give me 30 minutes, I can change my clothes and be done.
You got me out here this creepy-looking park for almost 3 hours waiting on you, girl. We don't have to do this right now, right? Look, that way you don't have to rush. Besides, you know it's getting late. I don't want to keep my kids out too late. We can all spend time together another day, all right?
No, no. Today is family day. I'm really looking forward to spending time with you and your kids in the park. Baby, come on, please. Don't do this to me.
Hey, calm down, sweetheart. Look, I'm not going anywhere, and neither are they. You know we want to see you just as much as you want to see us. You can meet my kids anytime.
Oh! I hate him!
I'm not going anywhere.
Freaking time. Neither are they. You plan something and people just want to cancel on you just like that.
We can all spend time together now, right?
I hope you're not in the mood for sex, because I am totally tired. Very tired. I just need to lie down and get some rest. Daddy.
You're a very smart girl. I taught you well. I choose him for you.
Oh, Daddy, who?
Now I can rest in peace.